In this audio, Ileana Johnson tells us about her experience with the For Life journey and how she and her husband got to the successful position where they are at now, which is International Platinum Diamond. She starts her story and her journey by sharing how she started working as a real estate agent, which is an opportunity that came to her and changed her life. It gave her quality of life that she was looking for. It gave her the finances that she needed for her family and for her to be able to buy the things that they wanted. And one day, she tells us that a gentleman came. He was interested in buying a house in the neighborhood where she lived. She lived in a rich, in a wealthy neighborhood, in a beautiful part of Puerto Rico. And she met with this gentleman. She walked him around the house. And as she showed him the house, he started asking questions to her. He asked her, "What happens when you don't sell a house?" She said, "Well, I don't get any money from it." He asked her if she was happy with her job. She said, "Yeah, that she's happy." And he, with the many questions that he brought to her, he wanted her to understand that she was still working under a linear income. The day that she didn't sell was a day that she didn't earn. It didn't matter how rich she was. She was still under a linear income. So she was dependent on her work. She listened to him and she didn't think that he could pay for the house. She didn't consider that he had the money for it. But then he told her that he was interested in buying the house. So she said, "Okay, we need to go to my banker. We are going to do a transaction and that's how you can get the house." So he said, "Sure, let's do it." They went to the banker, they did the transaction, he left. And then the banker told Ileana that that gentleman was very rich. He had a lot of money. And she hadn't seen that at first. She had seen that she drove a more expensive car than he did. He looked more humble than her, humble in the terms of money. So then she realized that he had been telling her about an opportunity and she wasn't listening. Before that moment, one day in the kitchen, she found herself crying because she was very grateful for the opportunity of being a real estate agent. It brought financial stability to her family. But now, it wasn't what she wanted. She wanted freedom. She wanted to be able to see her children grow. She was tired of working 24/7 without a break. She wasn't seeing her children grow. And that was starting to bother her. And she asked God for a new opportunity, something that would allow her to be financially free, to be the owner of her time. And then in the bank, she realized, this man was telling me about an opportunity that could give me that freedom that I want, and I wasn't listening to him. So she ran outside to catch him before he left, and she told him, "I want to listen to your opportunity." So he told her, "How about I go to your house and I present the opportunity to you?" And she thought, "Oh, wow, I'm VIP, a very important person for this rich man to come to my house." So she agreed to that. And then an hour later, he called her on the phone and he told her, "Since we are meeting at your house, how about you invite other friends who can also listen to the opportunity?" And she said, "Okay, I'll invite other people." She invited other 6 people to the presentation. He came, he presented a new way of life, an opportunity that they had never heard about. And at the end of the presentation, she was thrilled. She signed her contract, and the 6 people she invited signed the contract as well. So at the end of the day, she had 6 people under her in the very first day. She went to bed thinking, I can see the opportunity here. I can make a fortune by having a residual income. I don't have to work 24/7. I don't have to exchange time for money anymore. I can do this. She started to see the opportunity. She realized there was a big opportunity that this man had presented to her. So this man, Angel Molina, he told her, well, Ileana, this presentation went pretty well, but there could have been more people. Your living room could have been full of people. How about we do a second presentation and you invite the people who couldn't come today? And Ileana agreed. She said, well, if I got 6 people today, I can have more people in my business. She realized that it can be a quick, if we move quickly, the business can also grow quickly. So they scheduled the next meeting and she invited the people who couldn't attend the presentation and also the people she had forgotten to invite in the first place. So they had the second presentation, and by the end of the second presentation, other 6 people had signed up in the business. Ileana had 12 people in the business with only 2 presentations. She was loving this new initiative. Her husband, Hugo, was also loving the initiative. And she tells us in her speech that whenever there were important decisions in the house, she and her husband would sit the family, their 5 children, and they would bring the opportunity to them. They would make a decision together. So she shares that when she presented the opportunity of being a real estate agent to her family, she asked her kids for a year to be a real estate agent. And with that, they would be able to have the financial stability they wanted. And they agreed to 1 year. The year passed, and now she was asking them for another year to be a network marketer. She needed another year. The older kids went crazy. They told her, Mom, we don't want this. How can we accept another year when we already had a year of waiting? And it was hard for them because as a real estate agent working in this initiative to be financially free, there were days that they wouldn't get to see her. She wouldn't get to have breakfast with the family. There were days when they wouldn't get to see each other. So it was hard for the family. And the kids were afraid that Ileana, their mom, had become attached to the money. That now that they had enough money, she wanted more money. And she explained to them, no, this is not the reason. We need financial stability. And once I'm able to do this, to do it big, we will not only have financial stability to buy the things that we want, but we will also be able to travel around the world. We'll be able to move, to relocate wherever we want to relocate. Her dream was to relocate to the wealthiest state, California. And doing calculations with her husband, they had realized that they needed to do this business quickly, because Angel Molina told Ileana that she can achieve financial freedom between 2 to 5 years, working there 1 to 2 hours daily. And she told Angel, I'm sorry, Angel, but I cannot do this in 2 years. I only have 1 year. I need to do it fast. Back then, as a real estate agent, she was making $10,000 a month. So she knew that in order to maintain the quality of life they already had, they needed to be making at least $10,000 a month with For Life. And this is the opportunity that she presented to her children. They ended up agreeing. So she and her husband also brought the opportunity to the children and told them, this is a family business. If we want to grow and be stable, we need your help. We need you to partner with us because we are going to leave you a legacy. And that's the beauty of network marketing. We can leave a legacy with a residual income to our children. So they asked the children to help them, to be part of the business, to help them grow fast so they all can benefit. And the children did that. The boys went with the dad and the girls went with the mom. So the two girls became part of the organization of the mom, and then the three boys became part of the organization of the dad. They all started growing the business, and within 9 months, Ileana and Hugo Johnson had surpassed the amount they were earning as real estate agents. So that was a big achievement for the family. And also, they were bringing quality of life to people. They were bringing a new opportunity to people. This is a place that she had dreamed of being since a long time ago. And now she had realized that she didn't need to be exchanging time for money. She was very grateful for the man who introduced her to the real estate job, because thanks to him, she was able to meet Angel Molina and have this new opportunity. And she felt that she had to pay back to this man, to this millionaire who owned more than 10 companies and had written more than 5 books. She needed to return the favor, and she wanted to present this opportunity to him. So she told people in her business, "I need to present the opportunity to this man, to this millionaire." And people thought that Ileana was crazy. They told her, "How can you present this opportunity to him? He makes too much money. He's already financially free. He doesn't need it anymore." And she said, "I know, but it is my duty. I need to present it to him." So one day she found herself in a coffee shop presenting the opportunity to this man, where she shared with him that this opportunity is about being free. We don't need to be working to get some money. This is not about selling, but about sharing an opportunity, about sharing a new quality of life that we didn't know before, that we never got to learn in a school, in university. It's something new. By the end of the presentation, the man was thrilled. He told her, "I want to do this. I want to be part of your business." And then they parted ways, and a few hours later, he called her, and he told her, "Ileana, I thought about it, but actually, I don't want to be in network marketing. I don't think I need to be in network marketing to impact thousands of people." And she told him, "I'm sorry to hear that." And it was saddening for her, because she knew the impact that network marketing could have in people's lives, but he didn't have the vision yet. So when they had the new recognition by the company, I believe it was Gold International Diamond. If I'm wrong, I'm going to put it in the description, in the comments. She wanted to invite her previous boss. She wanted him to be there to receive the recognition. And she invited him. He went, and when they were being recognized on stage, they asked the people in their organization, the people in their network, to stand up, the people who had been touched by the Johnsons. 1,500 people stood up. All of them were part of their organization. This is when Ileana and Hugo Johnson were making 1 million points in their organization. At the end of the recognition, the man came to them and he cried and he hugged them. He told Ileana, "You were right. You can actually touch people's lives." And this is the beauty of network marketing. We can do this business big. The only thing we need to do to start is to put our fears aside. We have so much potential within ourselves. We have so much potential to change people's lives, to bring a new opportunity of life. And we need to start doing it now. There are so many people with health conditions who don't have money, who don't have jobs, who don't have the opportunity that they want in life. And we can bring it to them. We have this perk, this gift in our hands. And we need to share it with others. We need to put all fear aside and believe in ourselves. Believe in this opportunity. Because Ileana and Hugo Johnson did it. They did it in 9 months. Why cannot we do the same thing It's a matter of initiative, of perseverance, of belief, belief in ourselves and belief in the opportunity. So with that, I leave you, and I hope that you think about it, that you think about how many lives you can touch by believing in yourself, by being perseverant, by taking action. By taking action, we are going to be able to grow, and also by having a dream. Ileana and Hugo Johnson were able to make this dream a reality because they were a big family with old and young people full of dreams. The dream was the seed that made them grow and that made them take action. So today, it is your duty, your responsibility to take action.